Hi there, this is Rui from Spotter Home, and today I'm going to show you this nice two-bedroom apartment. And this is the main entrance. It gives access to a hall. And here is the living room with a table for four, with some furniture, a television, a couch, nice wall decorations, and we have a view to the main street with lots of parking. Now I'm going to show you the first bedroom, in which we have a double bed and some furniture to hang your clothes. It has a balcony to the side street, a small balcony. So this is another view. There's a hall. And right here we have the second bedroom with also a twin bed and with a balcony also. A chest drawer and some place for your clothing. And with a nice sunny view to the main street. We have a bathroom with a sink and a mirror, some storage, a shower, and a toilet and a bidet. This will be closed. It's a storage room. This is some storage room also, which will be accessible with some storage. And this is the kitchen, a fully equipped kitchen with a clothing washing machine, a kettle, a coffee machine. Here's a sink, a stove and an oven. And the kitchen has plenty of storage, fully equipped, as you can see. Some more storage here also. Down here we have some pens, some drawers with cutlery and some kitchen utensils. On this side you have a small counter which you can use for breakfast, and a fridge and a microwave. And the kitchen also has a small balcony that leads to the main street and to the school. So that's it. This is Rui. See you again next time. Bye bye.